One of the scariest decisions I made for my art career was to start designing and manufacturing things instead of hand-making everything. I started designing these in November and they're finally ready for sale. I made a Maxine the Goldfish enamel pin as well as a puffer cat. I love hand-making things, but I want to make cheaper things so everyone can afford to enjoy my art, and I'm super happy with them.